You'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. Peter switched it on, but I'm afraid he never made it back.